up from level ranks, and therefore, though his lordship station mighty, though stupendous be his play, though her tastes are mean and flighty, and her fortune poor and plain. Ringing merry bells of lordship, red there with warmly planned, for the union of his lordship with a humble captain's child. For a humble captain's daughter.
For a gallant captain's daughter.
And a lord who rules the water.
And a tar who rules the water.
Yes, there with joy, my lady, when the song's the air above, for the union of a maiden with a man who wants her love.
Never mind the why and wherefore, love can level ranks, and therefore, though your nautical relation in my set could scarcely pass, though you occupy a station in the lower middle class.
result of your eloquence. Your argument was unanswerable.
Captain Corcoran, it is one of the happiest characteristics of this glorious country that official utterances are invariably regarded as unanswerable.
At last, my fond hopes are to be crowned. My only daughter is to be the bride of a cabinet minister. The prospect is Elysian.
Deadeye, you hear?
Don't.
Oh, don't shrink from me. I'm unpleasant to look at, my name's agin me, but I ain't as bad as I seem.
What would you with me?
I've come to give you warning.
Indeed, do you propose to leave the Navy then?
No, no, you misunderstand me. Listen,